The book. It's now the morning of Tuesday, the 13th of January 1987, and the snow, there's been non-stop snow now since Sunday afternoon, and the snow's really beginning to pile up. That's the parade, Rootham Road, Meopham. No traffic, and the only way to get there was on horseback.
It's now 3:20, and the situation really now is getting quite desperate, really, because any more of this, we just won't be able to get out. I mean, it's up to about waist height now.
Maximum temperature around about maximum temperature -6.
Wednesday, January the 14th. And look at these icicles. I bet you saw the news incident, these also today. Massive icicles. There you are, look at that. Some more icicles in the front there. Those icicles. Just filming all these icicles. Look at them. It's unreal. We went this last. The main road was clear.
Thursday, January the 15th.
Smoke clouds down there. Something down there, anyway.
Snow ploughs are coming in.
Situation's improved because as I say, the main roads are clear and we got milk today. It's about 5 o'clock. And there hasn't snowed, you see, for quite some time, since yesterday lunchtime. I hope they come round here.
morning of Friday, the 16th of January 1987, and the snow is now beginning to clear. The roads are beginning to clear. This is the Rootham Road at Meopham down by the station. It finally stopped snowing the night before. That's New Road in Meopham.